As twilight falls, Pete is in an uncharacteristically quiet mood.
It's a dangerous job. It's not something unknown to me. Well, you want to see dangerous? Look at that, yeah? That's PT-522. My daddy crewed that off of Guadalcanal. It was Navy. Gunner's mate. Pacific Theater. But when I was 16 men, came back a day later with three. Man survives all that. Was to die here in the Gulf.
What happened to him?
Oh, you don't like me saying this. But my daddy, his granddaddy, was killed by a megashark.
I'm sorry. He's talking about a prehistoric fish that went extinct 2.6 million years ago.
I seen it.
Now, you were a kid.
Ain't they discovering new animals all the time?
Sort of. Well, not exactly. In lots of cases, they're just corrections of species with different names. Also stuff like misspelling.
But I just say it. Maybe there are things in the water that ain't in your textbook. Stick around. Maybe you learn a thing or two this summer.
Whatever.
The ocean is vast. The majority of it still remains unmapped and unexplored by mankind. Perhaps Kyle shouldn't be so quick to dismiss his father's fevered ramblings.